they say can be done.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
'Cause you didn't fucking cook it.
I'm about to say the most terrifying thing I could possibly say. Are you ready for it? The fitness gram pacer test.
A 100 years from now, we're gonna have flying cars.
Hey yo, pee pee poo poo check.
Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo.
Oh, Charlie! I'm respecting your privacy by knocking, but asserting my authority as your business partner by coming in anyway!
Morning, everybody.
Morning.
Okay, you all know the drill. We have a shooter out there who is ready for some increasingly frustrating action. Group one, you're going out there first, so I want you slow and stupid.
Hey, how come I'm always in group one? You know, I can't keep getting shot like this. It's bad for my health.
Hey, you knew the risks when you signed up for this job, buddy. Now, I want you pounding down those meatball subs and rip a couple bong hits while you're at it. They like it when you flutter around aimlessly. Good, good. Okay, middle groups. Take it easy on the food and drugs. I need you alert out there, but still shootable enough so he wants to keep playing. Oh, and here's a couple bulletproof vests. There will be at least two or three times when he clearly shoots you, but you keep flying anyway. All right, last but not least, group three. I want you chugging those energy drinks and don't hold back on the blow. I want you birds coked out of your minds out there.
Sir, we have a problem.
What's the matter?
The shooter's using a game genie.
It's all right, we've dealt with that before.
He's also holding the gun right up to the screen.
He's doomed. God damn it, the game just started.
All right, let's make this quick. I have things to do, places to be, and females to see. And yes, they are allowed to call me Rick. Anyways, everyone turn off their cameras and put their cell phone mute, and I'm not asking either. Unlike your other teachers, I don't even care to see your face or to hear your voice. It's totally unnecessary. All you need to do is hear my voice for a couple minutes, and we're done. Literally. Yo, Nathan, hit that mute button and have a great sleep, buddy. I'll catch you next class, alright? Sweet dreams.
Thank you, Mr. Johnson.
Vanessa, your camera's still on. I'm gonna need you to turn that off. That's a nice hoodie you got there. What is that, Captain Crunch in the back? Looks pretty good. Anyways, today's assignment is vocab. Like I said, I don't like grading, so that would be the only assignment for this week. And again, the answers are on Google. Any questions? Oh, wait. You're on mute.
Oh, sorry I'm late, but I actually do have a few questions.
Seriously? I think we could do this as a class. We're all gonna tell you to
shut up, bitch!
Mr. Johnson, you cannot do that.
No one can lift this hammer?
Only those who are worthy can wield the hammer.
I wasn't off party. I just wanted to clean it for you, senor. Just get. Oh, yeah. Look, yes. Well, that's gonna look so nice. It's super clean.
Worthy, huh?
Superman, what are you doing here? You're not even, like, part of the same universe.
Silence! Let's see what else you can do, mortal. Wield lightning.
I can try.
Wow. That is super cool.
Enough! Get back to work! What is this?
Excuse me! Excuse me! Sorry, buddy. Let me help you there. Oh, Jack. Only those who are worthy can pick up the show. I gotta go to work. Here you go, Superman.
Get the fuck off my missile this instant!
I can't!
Why the hell not?
Can't have you starting wars, dumbass!
You're kinda starting one right now, and it's pissing me off!
Probably doesn't help that I was hired by the American government!
Ah, you American dog!
Oh, that got you real angry, didn't it?
God damn it!
Yep, I sure pissed him off now!
That does it! No more starring! I'm launching the missile!
Uh-oh. Oh shit! Fuck! 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 Oh shit!
may have a derailed my prance this time, man with a suction cup, but you won't be around next time. Oh, fuck!
Well, you're a bitch! You're a bitch! You're a bitch! You out of mind now! Oh, no, wait, wait, wait!
What's the garage door opening?
You out of mind now!
And that was the TV remote. I've got to start labeling these things.
Oh, Perry the Platypus! Quick, could you hand me that staple gun right over there? Thank you. So what do you think? It's for my daughter Vanessa's birthday. I try to throw her a party every year. I know we usually go about our daily battle of good versus evil, but instead, could you maybe help me set up the party for my little girl? Please? Well, first of all, I just want to state for the record that this island was not my first choice. I wanted Skull Island right over there, but...
Hey, stop climbing my tower with suction cups!
Fuck you, I'm climbing your tower with suction cups!
Why my tower?
Why not your tower?
You're smudging my windows, asshole!
I'll smudge your windows all I want! Look at me go!
Go suction cup someone else's tower!
That sounds very suggestive!
Suck my dick! Get off my tower!
What are you, gay?
It's an expression! Get the fuck off my tower!
No! Fuck you!
Fuck you! What's your name?
Suction Cup Man!
My ass! What's your name?
Da-da-da-da-da! Suction Cup Man! Look at me go!
Get off my goddamn tower this instant!
I can't!
Why the hell not?
Can't go down, dumbass! I can only go up!
What?
I gotta reach the top and wrap back down!
You can't just turn around?
Of course I fucking can't! What are you, stupid?
It can't be that hard!
I don't see you climbing a fucking tower with suction cups!
Give me a minute.
What are you doing?
I have plungers.
Oh, this is...
Motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on. Motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on. Motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on. Motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on.
I got seven like 11s about